And this is Nina's dress. Beautiful.
Namaste. Right. Namaste. Meranam Sari Gurung. Namaste. Meranam Nina Gurung.
Ho.
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 Ho is the is bit at the very end. It's very important.
Hello. This is our last day in Nama, where we have spent the whole day dressed as Gurung ladies. We've been adopted into the community.
Uh-huh.
And as such, have got a big skirt on.
As was demonstrated by Sally in my full panning vision earlier.
Then we have a lovely top on.
Lovely top on.
On top of that, we have a big, big...
massive belt.
Belt. So we look quite fat now.
Very attractive.
And then we have this red shawl kind of thing.
Yeah, shawl thing. Let's go for that.
And then we have this. And all the jewellery as well.
It's amazing.
Oh, and...
Oh, yes.
Brilliant.
So yes, we were dressed up by the local ladies this morning. We had five ladies faffing about us, organising everything around us, and we basically just stood there very still, trying not to get in their way. And it was quite funny to be pampered with, and then they would disagree with the colour coordination.
Oh, wait, your hair isn't perfect.
Oh yeah, our host mum has been correcting my hair all morning, and or all day actually. And she gets really upset, she'll come and say something in Nepali really quickly to me, and then
fiddle
with it, and then talk about clips, and then fiddle with a bit more, and then get and feel really happy, and then walk off. And then about 5 minutes later, the whole process is repeated again. So yes, we spent all day dressed in this Gurung outfit, which is the traditional women's wear.
Very warm.
Very warm. Oh my goodness.
It's and nice in clinic, because clinic's quite cold.
But she made me wear my thermals underneath. And they're really...
You need to get your leg up higher.
Leg up higher. Oh God. See, my thermals underneath, and it's really warm. So we sat outside in the sun for this ceremony thing. And I think it was obvious to the whole Nalma community that we were slowly withering away, those Westerners that can't tolerate the sun.
Yeah, we were quite pathetic.
So they came over and they're like, would you like to go inside and sit in the shade?
Yes!
Yes! So we kind of like scampered away and watched the rest of the ceremony inside.
We did, yeah. The ceremony was for one of the volunteers, the healthcare workers, that had been working there for 25 years. So the big ceremony, everyone saying beautiful things about him, which we didn't understand. But he had everyone putting tikka on his,
face. So there about 20 people putting tikka on his face, and the result was that he just had a big red face.
Big red face, and he had the scarves that we showed you in a previous video. He had about 20 of them around him.
It was really nice.
Yeah. And then afterwards we did, how many blood pressures?
I did about 10, a lot of blood pressures. Basically everyone just stood there and got their blood pressure measured. So we're sitting there in our Gurung outfit and doing everyone's blood pressure. And it was really sad. Some of the little old ladies had very, very high blood pressure. And they kind of got a bit sad when you told them. Whereas the rest of they saw all their friends having good blood pressure. And then this little old lady came up and she had really bad blood pressure. And I'm like, I'm really sorry, but you might have to go on some medication. She didn't look impressed with me. Oh. And she said something in Nepali and then she left. And I was like, okay, sorry. But, we measured a gentleman's blood pressure today of 215 over 110. And I was like, you might consider, you know, specialist antihypertensive therapy there.
Yeah.
It was quite bad. You looked really well, though, so...
Oh, I don't know. He did came up the... He walked up and he was...
Oh, let's face it though, every time we walk up that mountain, we're all out of breath, too.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true.
And then after the clinic, we went back and had some lunch with Ravindra.
Who is an awesome cook. Hi, Ravindra!
What was it that we had?
What did we have for lunch? Halo?
Halua.
Halua. Halua. It was very, very tasty.
Very
yum, 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 yum. Mitocha.
And mint tea.
Mint tea. Oh, mint tea is amazing here. Pepper tea and mint tea, two of the best teas ever.
And
then,
was our
day? Yeah, this is our last day. I have a little tear in my eye that we're leaving. It's been so much fun. And then, we're looking forward to more Dalbat this evening with our host family, where random villagers just come round and they just seem to
watch us eating.
We are the village amusement. Every time we say something or do something, they all have a good laugh. And
even if it's just namaste.
It's really cute.
It's fun. It's really good.
Really good fun. We had we spent about an hour talking to our host family last night with just like pidgin English, pidgin Nepali, with a little phrase book, and it was really good fun. A little tear in my eye when we leave. We've decided though that I'm the sentimental one.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I think that's everything.
Hopefully we'll make it back in one piece.
Yes. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.
I'll do my usual dance until Sally turns it off.
Oh my gosh. Nina's just gone off to the toilet, which is going to take forever in this skirt. So I don't know how she's going to do it. But I can't take it anymore. She keeps asking for more Dalbat. She seems to just be obsessed with the stuff. Every single dinner time, she's asking for a big plate of rice. I can't fit it in anymore. I've got like a limited amount of space in my tummy here, and she just keeps asking for more Dalbat. And then, because she asked for it, I have to have it. I'm not going to fit in any of my clothes. Oh, gosh. I can't take it anymore. Dalbat is coming out of my ears.
I'm just going to use this opportunity to voice a few opinions I've got over this trip so far. Because, well, Sally's just gone off to change now. I've just come back from the toilet, which took about half an hour in this outfit. And that was interesting. But anyway, and this thing about Dalbat's really popular in Nepal, and we're really trying to embrace the culture. And I'm just so excited that Sally and I really enjoy the Dalbat. And I know I really like it. And so therefore I kind of look interested when the host family offers us more. And Sally looks really interested too. And I'm so happy that she keeps ordering Dalbat too. I mean, like, she mentioned once that she was a little bit full, but then again, now she just keeps saying that she wants more. And I'm just really excited about it. And in fact, we're going to have some Dalbat this evening, and I think I'm going to ask for double portions because I know that Sally really likes it. And she's a little bit shy about asking for more. So I'm going to definitely order double portions. Cool. Right, well, I'm really, really pleased I got that off my chest. Thanks, guys. See you later.